clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go!
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Nominee. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was. It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
No, that's not it.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Nominee.
Sora!
You're all that he's got left. So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But it's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet. Say, Nominee, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count. Now this should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. It's the least you can do for me, you know. Hey, wait. I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
Sora, that was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!
for me.
It's you. It's really you. I've been through so much just to see you.
Yes. I wanted to see you too. But this isn't right. I messed up. I wanted to see you. But this isn't the right way.
Naminé?
I was lonely for so long. I just couldn't bear it anymore. So I called out to your heart and had you come all the way out to this place. You came for me and I'm so, so happy, but to your heart I had to.
Don't worry. I'm here because I promised that I would protect you.
Sora. Thank you. And I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Naminé?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist in anyone's heart. I never have existed anywhere.
What? What are you saying? What's gotten into you? Weren't we inseparable? Always together? But then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
Was it really me you wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle, but never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time about who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart.